scoop the puck out of the zone, and now Smith delivers a huge hit behind Antti Raanta. Brandon Smith looks just a-locked by Raanta. He'll hang on.
Full frontal and side at the last second. Hathaway is tough. Puck is there. And I remember Ethan Bear's hit, not a divisional opponent, but a team that eliminated you in the Boston Bruins back in October on Brad Marchand. That's a hit with a purpose. Good stuff from Brendan. I talked to him on the